Revolutionary love is my father and mother fleeing their homeland with the clothes on their back to protect us from war, not knowing they will never see their families or their home again. Revolutionary love is arriving in Australia from a small village in Afghanistan, my father passing away a month later and my mother honouring his last wish that she stay in a land so foreign to her for the sake of our future. Revolutionary love is being powered by love every single day.